Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Chai Milk Tea from Sydney, Australia.
Hi, Tara. This is Culture Click. We heard that your trip to Hangzhou has been cancelled because of the pandemic, and we might be able to help you with that.
Oh, really? That's so nice of you. I have been wanting to visit Hangzhou for such a long time, and I was really looking forward to this trip.
We've tried to make this virtual travel experience a bit different. Perhaps, are you interested in comics?
Hi, this is Chai Milk Tea, and I'm so excited to be part of this event. I've always known Hangzhou to be a thriving city with profound cultural heritage, and I was so excited to learn more about the ancient Yangzhou and its history.
As a team full of Hangzhou locals, we are really excited for this project. For us, it feels like creating a gift for our hometown. During the process, we've got to know more about the city we grew up in.
It all began with a mysterious package.
What is this?
This looks like some ancient jade, but what do the patterns mean?
The moment Tara got on hold to the jade, a magical journey began.
What? How? Am I dreaming? Where am I?
Waking up to what seemed an ancient ritual ceremony, Tara found herself traveled 5,000 years back, to ancient China, to Liangzu.
Okay, calm down now, let me get a closer look. This is the real Jade Chong of Liangzu. Wait, what? Not again.
This time, Tara turned up inside the royal palace, dressing as a priest.
What is that pattern on the king's scepter?
That is our royal emblem. It shows the godlike power of our king. But there's a part missing on this one.
How's the ritual?
Yes, Your Majesty. God will bless your kingdom and people as always.
Good. Dismiss now, you all.
Will my jade be the missing part?
To her surprise, Tara bumped into another time traveler, Shengu, the sound artist.
I'm recording the sound of them working. They're transporting these clays to build a hydraulic system.
They already knew how to build that?
Yes, follow them to the mountaintop, and you'll see what I mean.
We are building this system of canals, dams, levees, and ditches to control the flood, and also for transportation, water use, and irrigation. The sun is going down. My wife should be preparing dinner. Come and join us.
Down the river on a canoe, what Tara saw could indeed be called a bustling metropolis.
Welcome.
Inside the house, Tara was warmly welcomed by the family, with a feast of rice, pork, and veggie.
Here are some drinks, so help yourself.
This is another time travel trigger, isn't this? I'm back. Hi, excuse me, where are you guys all heading to?
Oh, the women's volleyball final of the Asian Games is about to begin.
What, the Asian Games? Isn't that supposed to happen in the 2022 Hangzhou?
Cheering to the exciting match, Tara decided to continue her magical ride, and this time, she let her followers make that choice.
As a travel blogger, this collaboration has really opened exciting new possibilities about traveling during the pandemic. I'm so thankful to Hangzhou for including me in this collaboration, but also to my followers and fans for voting and getting really involved so that we could see this story play out. It was really exciting. I'm also really excited to visit when I'm able, and I hope everyone stays safe and healthy until then.
To all the travelers and fans of Hangzhou worldwide, we hope you enjoy the story as much as we do, and you've got to know more about the city.